find inspiration and balance. There's a place on Georgian Bay where trail riders come to experience the best trails the region has to offer. These trails offer breathtaking scenery while leading you through and along some of the region's most culturally enriching attractions. There are two unique trails to choose from. The Tom Thompson Trail, which links Meaford to the city of Owen Sound and stretches 43 kilometers. And the Georgian Trail, which links Meaford to Collingwood and stretches 34 kilometers. The Georgian Trail is the quintessential cruising trail. Built on a former railroad corridor, this trail takes you through apple orchards and provides a stunning view of Georgian Bay. Experience Meaford's apple culture when you stop at nearby Grandma Lamb's or Almond's fruit markets. The Tom Thompson Trail winds its way from Meaford Harbor through the famous Niagara Escarpment. A nearby stop worth visiting is Irish Mountain Lookout. Be sure to take a tour of Coffin Ridge Winery near Annan. Once you arrive in Leith, you can easily find the final resting place of one of Canada's most iconic painters, Tom Thompson. Both the Georgian and the Tom Thompson trails lead you directly to downtown Meaford. If you're planning a multi-day ride, establish a home base in one of Meaford's hotels or at a bed and breakfast. In between trails, refuel in downtown Meaford. See what's happening at the celebrated Meaford Hall, or visit Ride On Bikes for a tune-up or advice on other great area trails. Find inspiration and balance along the trails of Meaford.